Hi everyone, welcome back to Crow on the Go, a weekly roundup of our top campus and community news. I'm Eden Gottlieb, your host and staff reporter for the Crow's Nest. Let's go over some news from the ninth week of this semester. Last week, the Crow's Nest broke the news that USF will be closing its College of Education amid budget cuts. The over 2,000 students in the College of Education will be able to finish their degrees as the college closes and becomes a graduate school under another college. The state of Florida has moved to dismiss the lawsuit filed against USF by student Jarrett LaFleur on the grounds that he has no proof of contract with the university. Libertarian Party presidential candidate Joe Jorgensen held a campaign event in St. Petersburg this past Friday. As the election approaches, Jorgensen is hoping to present an alternative to Joe Biden and Donald Trump. Jorgensen sat down with the Crow's Nest for the newest episode of Crow's Cast, which will be released tomorrow. Check it out on YouTube, Spotify, and more. That's it for this week's news. Make sure to check out our full stories on our website, crowsnestst.pete.com, or via our Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell.